honoring his growth and freedom as well as your own.
De le chérir et de le respecter, de l'aimer et de le supporter dans l'adversité comme dans la joie.
Cherishing and respecting him, loving and embracing him in times of adversity and in times of joy.
Si c'est le cas, réponds I do.
If so, answer now I do.